kubor ka batisi TV lawan rashapi da ka orange nissan lumso po near fabricate shillong
uwe urang ba yo bele tip kerteng ko ba sambor lang ding do ulapan bena ba un mi shakhmat banya aireng hage election mla arzar arphulai na pinthor umkhra constituency haba yakran mat kilat pathai kubor ha shillong press club uba sambor ulong ba umpat tip na kanu ka seng san prathei ba un yele henry ula krens kempan balada umsngau ya ha bat kanu kanu ka seng ru unya khun bait kum ukortong shimen
kalian jongahi kuat man pencahi pisiam ni ba ngemik sini sistem kini senjam ru bahwa kuat man good governance ki public jengi ti kuma pitep hi ngi tinggal long very well established business ingin dong sih ke politik su, ndai bengin make fortune from politics. Ingin dong sih ke politik su, bengin I good governance ya ki. Konstituen jangan terong kerap konstituensi, but iki nong sih nong jangan jelah berkuwehi. Matrai kini ki arsnya meladap matrai PE ya ke effort jonga, kam jonga. Ti ngelak trai nado macam senam hi, macam efek ke lockdown. Matrai ngadi beri bani kong do bani rap ki distribution of essential commodities to so many local artists. Te credentials yang kata madani ngayo certification na government biki appreciate te hatu ka lockdown mas na fake ibnai march nga start ki essential commodities distribution sebabun ki long yang beduk te na pikin mau ti por baki lift ya lockdown biki alat ki taxi drivers ki kali kamai berkhot biki ni kamai pini i ko ega problem biki face ni ki long nya kali ke long ba ki miyo panya bang kulut mesti maki bukan jah di waktu kekentir nggak ada birap i driver taksi tak bawa ai ki itu kita fin bikin yuk bani song ni te pisang bani iba kam jema ke deh ni kapor baka ki dua ke patrol kemau ni mo te ngatrai ke history jong kejelahi I think was the first per pemona ban kami ke pom mendelang ha kia kesian bat kipat ba bani rap driver taksi bikin bill out nak tu ka strike bagi dan nomor ku bagi situ i mana kali kelak tak syahi te hot dak bawa buru mi kiwe ki normal politicians ki badan perlepam te ngam si i ngam si mi i kiru bikin mi lang ku mi mi bagi rap ki pat ba te ketaruh ke digawe open snow yang ba when it comes to the real hardships faced by the people maybe kalau dan kam ya ku mi ngi ban mi sekmat te tu kapor bagi dan jinjar ki nong rap ru ngilak sam keleng-keleng sodong ki Jakarta buat ki media kelik sejong fi te ngimdei ki basu express ke grievances tang daka ketien ngimdei ki bahe tang daka lip service ngerai ngapli ki ketuka lak bikin yuk mende itu ka farmers wholesale market ketuka di kapolsi mika wangla kapolsi wangla asna ni mentaki nongrep kenang ba in future ada kadang biang ketuka juk ke crisis kadang ke lockdown begitu ki yo ki min kung ketuka badan siapa Anjali kemuyo dilang kitu isak hanglut kani kendi ka nang ni sekmat di government kala ban sna itu ki temporary makeshift makeshift farmers wholesale market ti sakawi ru barkanya fifi tip bang ade sports lover ade footballer ile di mencuaru ting asip pat bun football club ti afliat nga long very instrumental ban dan dekat lah berhenti football club nama katu ka office bakabu berhenti football club de yang juni ti di but last hi kada mengin develop itu youth policy te ngar dia anak dia youth hi te ngakwa ben sejais ko ke entrepreneurship development skills te kani as execute aki 3 months before election te ha kabai dia kita ki 3 phases ko grievances bengi lap ki beduk besuk ki jungi te ada birap kat la kat kebangala te ha kabai dia bikin ngrap ru ada birap bikin ngrap kat kebangala berna ya yeah, kabeh dia pakai sports ni dia tinggi dia pak nak terus pakai sports dia tai kan kan tip iba han ikun ni election tu han hak menteri sutam ha because I'm up against two most experienced politicians in ba elhek and ba PNCM the credentials yang ba hek dia berkhot ni tip he has already served in the state politics for 25 years running now the ba PNCM tu he's a very well established politician but di MLA berem jam sedap konsensi kasulong ba of all the three peran peran kita angut bat mga pada mas mau ba age gap generation gap padan di kembang astu i ki youth hi menta ki hab iban pe iki ki hab ban pe i ki nong ikhmat bidang kam kena bidang la meni tang seneng but I believe in one slogan hi ba youth is power kita kan deka T team jangan nak takkan ikut election.
Empat kemit itu bukan no political party, empat sih perut sih itu no political party. Ia kan no political party, nombor nak kuat pendan suka nombor dia mungkin basket ni lagi. Tapi ada kiden ke political party, kita kuat pun approach, kita kuat pun itu most welcome to that. Ni ingin tambah it has to comply with my policies pada kan. Nombor nak kadem ni kejongki nombor kembang lapan ini ni kan. Tapi if need be lah kalau ingat pengikut independen orang ready ni. Di my election manifesto kan sami obanan November ki election campaign planners juga kita they working on that on the month of November kan sami ki election manifesto juga kan and but all those four faces how will I address the public rally the election campaigning and my election campaign will be digital campaigning karena ke belief by you start early you finish early kan dia ingin hapani up share lah dia kepor and plus long as how it's the right time he come dia show baka keluar kita nak hadir tentang sistem sahaja ini untuk election. So, I feel it's the right time. Mix kemak kan? Ia tar ke persentase kalau mau out cuma long si. Ada kadang kan banyak rapi kita orang banyak rapi kumpul kembali mana kan ni. Long ini apa media ini kita sebut kita sebut express grievance jengi orang rap. Dia bikin ni ada kekam kemudian kita sebut kan dengan tengah kalau express atau grievance jengi orang rap masuk ni berdirect kekam apa lihat iki apa nak extra itu ke order kemudian kita sebut nombor ba. Nah, yo concern jeng tiki honorable tu tiki honorable ministers kan, health minister, but agriculture minister, but kadang ke proper ke admission, but ke district administration. Ti ban extract lah tu ke order pengi pilih mana kan ni tu ke makeshift wholesale market tu kemudian besok. Ti nak dalam express kita grievance jeng kita ngerap mereka sih pengi bila kekam. Tak tanya siapa. First let me work out on ya kan ni ke first phase pemerintah kan. Jadi aku nak bawa kompeni kan di kapital ni nombor apa against two most prominent politicians ni in Baik and Bak PNC ni Baik cuma berkuat ingat aktif ni he has served Malaysia politics for 25 long years and Bak PNC ni he has been di MLA Masalam Konsensi tapi beranggur kini he berbiang ni ngasih tu that's the more reason mengapa orang country shoot tahu shoot si ngah along very well established business. Kajingrung jangan suka politics, mengapa nak good governance ini? Pak, kamu ni mau mengandung suka business, mengandung suka politics, bang make fortune from politics. I've already made my own fortune from my own business. Jadi kajingrung ini jengi suka politics sih, dengan good governance ini. Pak, kamu ni berlasa pada kapahat jengi nak pertolong kerap konsumsi, ngan sedang ngan perempuan business, ngan sedang ngan tu kelekap business, ngan sedang ngan business ini malah serpan lah dia suka election. Jadi mengandung suka election tu, it's for good governance. Ada kau ni scheme. Kebun involve buat ke penkun buat mukhrab buat kawal mesti kata ke scheme gede ke flood control flash floods along the banks of mukhraan mesti reverse kadi ke scheme kawan nampak water resource department ke semir cause kita ke project gede 42.39 crores they I'm working on that I've been tracking that scheme since 2013 kata kan nirap apa ben penkun ya kan relief ya kan lost glory jom kawal mukhrab buat ya kan mesti the asper tu ke scheming nak be EU detail project report untuk ke scheme tu fini ia tu ke scheme ba apart from the retaining walls sebagai some government class sanction kindan se kita ki STPs sewage treatment plants kita ki STPs kidan tu categories kadon ki community based STPs di ki bahaya kila pun kita yang life spa some house spa households mud kan accumulated di barok hai kita ki filth barok hai yang tu kandan pada ke supit pakai filter kenang waktu ke end product ke bumi suam kra kan suam serpi kan di ke bukut di bat kita ki small scale STPs pada kan kita ya 40 50 households matrai gitu kin come into play ki area beri ke masyarakat setia ibu kamlong riak kin nyo ya kemadan ben install kita ki bahaya di atur kan kadai ke jui kan accumulated di barok hai kita ki jebuk aju kasuan ke supir, kasuan ke filter, ke end product, ke bumi suam kerai, kan di buka, pun ke bukut. Di itu ke skim, kita ada 2013 lah, track by itu ke skim. Di it's a 42.39 crores project, kawan apa, Ministry of Water Resources. Di mana ni, nak syokai, but honorable Water Resource Minister, di last two, itu ke skim, orang kaman track. Kalau if I come into power, I'll make that scheme. I'll implement that scheme.